Sir, may I come in?
Zubair, you're already in. Come sit.
Thank you. Good morning.
What is so good about the morning? You have not let any mornings be good for me.
يا اخي ليش تصارخ انت؟
He's saying that. Why are you shouting?
Because I am tired of this fellow. 2 weeks back I told him, Zubair, I have a project. Will you do it? He told me WTF. I said, what does WTF mean? He told me, well, that's fine. I said, whoa! What obedient child agreeing to do the project.
Sir, please keep quiet.
But later I come to know WTF mean what the F. What is this? Such vulgar and dirty words I can't even say. This boy is big problem. All the teachers are complaining about him.
You're hurting my feelings.
What is this? You did for a shut your mouth or fuck you one. This boy has no feelings yet all.
Sir,
that day I ask him, what will you do if I die? He tell that he will give everybody party.
Wallah, I thought you said if you left the school.
Every 2 days he will tell me his grandfather passed away and he will become absent.
Sir, please don't say anything.
How many grandfathers he has that every 2 days one is passing away?
Sir, I am an ideal student. تعرف المدرس يقول لي أنا أحسن واحد في المدرسة.
طالع على أبوك
ترى. صح. If you want, if you're ideal student, then I am president of America. With his answers in the English exam, he is known that he is a loafer. In English exam, the question was, when the female was saying the final goodbye, the world around her was moving. What does the writer want to say through these lines? The answer should have been that she is heartbroken. But this boy write that the writer is saying that she is drunk and she is high on genie genie. What is this? What genie genie? What?
I'm sorry, sir. Sorry,
I'm sorry.
His students come to his school to gain the knowledge. But Zubair comes to his school only to go to the toilet after every period.
Wallah, sir, nothing like that.
Last week he told me, sir, can I go to the toilet? I said, for what? He told me for changing the aisle. What does changing the aisle mean? What does it mean?
I meant I wanted to pee. What else do we do in the toilet?
You students do a lot in the toilet. You discuss the entire world problems. Also, why can't he tell me properly that he wants to urinate?
Yes, of course, yaki. He urinate, me urinate, all urinate, everybody urinate, yaki. Yes, of course, no problem.
Sure.
Yaki, I'm sorry, can I talk a little?
Last Monday, we had surprise test and Zubair got 0. I asked Zubair, why you got 0? He told me, sir, you surprised me with the test. I surprise you with my marks. What is this? Jock?
Yeah, because I also wanted to surprise you.
Students get sad when they fail, but Zubair becomes happy when he fails.
Yes, because failure is the stepping stone to success.
Looks like you want to make the steps to the heaven, not to the success. Can't take this boy anymore. My BP is very high. This is my resignation. And this is your transfer certificate. Now either he leaves the school and goes, or I will leave.
Okay, fine, sir. If that's what you want, then I will respect your decision. I will miss you a lot. Actually, we all will miss you. To whichever school you go, I wish you all the best. May God bless you.
اوكي ليش بيطلع زين بس بدون سبب
ما ادري اكيد بيتقاعد
بليز بوت اوف يو بليز ليف ماي اوفيس بليز
شو الصبح قاعد تصارخ وهذا شو ما فهمت شيء انا صراحه
فهمت
شو
ولا شيء خلينا نروح يلا
اوكي
يلا 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 يلا